Well, we got a busy show for you tonight. Frost Arena was the site of a Summit League doubleheader. The Jackrabbit men tried to bounce back from that very tough loss at Omaha on Sunday, and they would. And how? Matt Dentlinger on the inside. Nice pass by Daniel Wilson. Dentlinger had 18 points tonight. Alex Arians. For some reason, lefties look so much smoother when they shoot. Nothing but the bottom of the net. He had 17 points. Watch Noah Friedel, the freshman from T. That is a tough basket. Great touch for him. Another great night for him. He had that thunder dunk down in Omaha. He had 23 tonight. And there's Arians again for three. As you can tell, I'm showing a lot of good stuff by South Dakota State. They had it going tonight, led by the big guy in the middle, Daniel Wilson, with a two-handed jam. He had 25 points, and the Jackrabbits rolled to victory. 96-79 was your final score. Wilson led the way. Friedel had 23. Jack's now 10-7, 1-1 in the conference. On to the women's game. They went first in that doubleheader, same two teams. They were down at halftime. Peyton Burkhardt, she's working hard in the paint right there. Nice little left-handed move off the glass. The Aberdeen freshman, or actually sophomore, Tylee Irwin for three. But they were trailing at halftime to Oral Roberts. Megan Boltzma from MVP off the bench. 10 strong points for her. And they go on a 22-4 run in the third quarter, led by Burkhardt. 17 points for her on the break. She'll put it up and in. They come all the way back to win 58-44, your final. She led the way. Larson had 11 points and 8 rebounds. Jack's 10-6, and they are 2-0 in league play.